And it looks like the transformer truck is getting on site. Now we're going to take this truck and we're going to unfold him and transform him. We're going to turn him into a pump and we're going to pump some concrete through him. Put it in our building. Place. Getting this thing started back up. Sorry for moving, but sometimes you got to do that. He's starting to move. unfold, and he's going to reach way over here to these footings, and we'll pump concrete across the job into the footings. Section spreading out. All right, there it is, all stretched out and waiting on a load of grout, a yard of grout, to prime it, and then we'll pump some concrete in a little while. But right now, we just got to wait on everything to get ready and wait on the trucks. And we'll get some shots of it pumping concrete with concrete trucks at it here in just a little while. But that's it, ready to go right there. It's been a few minutes. We've got some concrete trucks here now. So we're going to start to get this thing stretched out. Maybe we'll pour a little concrete here in a minute. That's the prime kit through the pump, so now we can start putting concrete in there. That's got everything all slicked up. Prime kit's not approved for use as concrete in the forms. So now we can take the pump and swing it back around over the forms and start to place concrete. Moving the pump over towards the footing where it has the concrete needs to be. Now you see he's too high up in the air. He'll have to put his snout lower down in the forms. Stop it again, and when I start back, we'll be pouring concrete in a minute. He's about in position, so hang on. Alright, you see right there, concrete coming out into the forms where we need to place it. I'm going to pan back and follow it up. And we're pumping it all the way from over there where that truck and that transformer pump truck's at. Way over there. Into that pump. Up through that boom. All the way over here. And into the formwork.
Today, Jerry.
I'm gonna try to get 100.
Yeah. You hauling 10-yard loads or 8?
10.
10?
Yeah.
So that's the way we get concrete across the job when we can't get the trucks in there. And this footing, this pour that we're making today, is all the way across the back side of the building here, and this is the footing for a basement wall. If we pan over this way, you can see we've already started forming the basement wall on the concrete that we poured yesterday. So we'll get that ready to pour That'll be Monday morning. Monday we'll make a wall pour. You can see that the guys there are forming that wall out of wood, and we'll put concrete in that. Back over here, pan back to the concrete pour today, will be about 100 yards. It'll take us about 10 truckloads of concrete to place 100 yards today. I'm going to stop recording for a while, and we'll come back to it later. Hear that noise? If you hear that buzzing noise, that's a vibrator that consolidates the materials within the concrete and eliminates air voids, so we have a proper strength in our concrete. So, stopping the recording now. We'll come back later. All right. This is the same concrete placement. We moved the pump a few feet. Had to fold him up to do that. So now he's getting ready to transform back out into a large and long concrete pump. Michael, there you can see the third boom section unfolding. And you see them stretching out now. See the end unfolding again. See concrete falling out of it that was in the boom when he folded it up. got him back in place. And we're pouring again. There we are back on our concrete pour. You can see now the pump's working all the way over on the other end. I'm gonna pan out. And Michael, you can see him folding up. He's gonna transform back into a truck now after he cleans himself out. There he's folding the end section in. You see some dump trucks in the background hauling fill material to go behind our wall. I'll pan out, zoom over here, and you can see where the guys are building a retaining wall. Modular block construction, geotextile support fabric, and there's the bobcat servicing the wall. I'm gonna pan out, go back to the big pump truck. I'm gonna move. Show you a guy. That man right there, and you see that thing around his neck? That's the remote control, the guy that's opening that truck door. That's the remote control that controls the transformer, the concrete pump truck. That's his control box around his waist right there. If you watch what he's doing now, we call that a rabbit. And watch what happens. Watch the rabbit. Working on it. Where is it going? He's working on it. He's going to suck that rabbit through the system. When it comes out on the other end, he'll know his system's clean. And there is the big transformer concrete pump truck folded up back in truck mode. Got a bobcat in the way. Getting a bucket full of gravel. And that's our pump truck ready to hit the highway. He'll go back to his garage, to his shop for the night.